What color are we? Oh, we're red. Okay, so kill the blue.
We're red, yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, team damage. That's not a good start.
Yeah, technically that's bad.
Team damage bad. Got it. You're a monk.
Yeah.
Dude, your hair is amazing. So what's the shovel do? Is it a weapon?
Yeah, got him.
Oh, this is so much fun. So good.
Oh god, he's dead.
Alright, his shovel's not working.
We have to upgrade to something slightly less blunt. Where's your shovel gone?
This is a shovel. It's just really small.
It's just a really bad shovel. Just the way that someone just get... You're fighting someone, they just get absolutely destroyed by someone else that's coming in, just axing their head off.
Yeah, and they're like really aggressive towards you, just sit there blocking, and you see your teammates in the background.
Someone just runs up behind them and just hacks him in the back.
The bombs you've got like placing in the gate.
I'm coming.
Just gotta get past all those people.
Yeah, how hard can it be? Excuse me, coming through. Oh, don't mind me. I got it on there. I just ran through all of them. Can they take it off, or is that done now?
You just did it.
Let's go! I just ran through the wall. Just turned into Maradona running through. Oh, see you later, mate. Oh my god, what? Oh, ballista, okay. 200 damage with a ballista, that makes sense.
Yeah, they're fun to use.
Oh, it just threw a health pack at someone and did damage to him. It's not what I tried to do. Help me.
You can't murder someone.
Oh, I died. How did I die? I just fell over. Did I trip over that rock? Ow. Is that supposed to kill me?
Yeah.
Yeet. Oh, I hit someone with it. That guy's 360'd me. Oh yeah, she's got 360. Come on, let's be peasants. Let's be peasants, let's go.
Should we stay along and stay alive as peasants?
Yes, let's do it. I'm getting hunted down so badly. Oh, I'm dead.
Did you just run through the fire?
Yes. We should have a 1v1.
We should try it.
Okay.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, but let's go. What a dodge! Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I just started yelling. What button's kick? It is F. Oh.
Sorry. Luckily, I don't need to heal because she didn't hit me. Are you ready?
Oh, hang on, there's a teammate. Hang on. Okay, right, let's play.
Oh, you sneaky little boy.
That's what I like doing.
Good trouble here. Oh. Dead.
Oh, ow. Sorry. I didn't mean to. Ow, I'm dead. Oh my.
Yeah, I just saw that.
He's got obliterated. Oh my. Oh, what? Oh. You do be standing.
The trick is to not worry about hitting your teammates.
I mean,
swing.
Hey, nice shot, idiot. Oh, we stopped the combo because
it's... Our dead bodies are fucking blocking it from going anywhere. Oh, I got fucking ballista. We both got ballista.
Oh, we both got wind. Yeah. On the wheel of the car. That's how we stop the car. We just tape our bodies to it.
Numero de carte, why is it Spanish?
All the players are going to be screaming in Spanish.
Ay, ay, ay. La mesa en orto.
Mamma mia. That's Italian. That should be a motto for it. Where you get like crossbowed in the knee. It's just mamma mia.
You got a nice dressing gown on.
Thank you. I knitted it myself. Got you. I bring turkey, don't kill me.
Oh. Oh, I wish you killed him.
Try me. God damn it. You know you can get drunk in this game.
Really?
How much can you drink before you die?
No! Oh, I almost got you down there! No!
Oh, yes! Jesus Christ.
Oh, here you are.
Where? Oh, no, no! Don't you- oh.
With the hand!
Did you actually? Oh my god.
Yeah. Alright.
That's a big sword.
Thank you. Been told many times.
You've stolen from these rich people so we can give them to our rich people.
Stonks.
Stonker. Which one's you?
You ran right past me.
Which one's you? Oh, you're in the stocks. I have your head.
Thanks, man. Oh, wow, thanks.
Thought you might want it back. Yeet. Are you alive? Where are you at?
Yeah, I'm alive. I'm just sat on a chair.
Oh, I see you. Wait, let me see if I can throw this at you.
Oh,
what's that between your legs? What's that between your legs? Oh my god. And then there was one just above your head as well. Just missed you. Can you drink from there? Oh, you can. With the cork in. That's impressive.
True skill.
Oh, they're burning everything.
Damn it. Destroying the economy, man.
So that's the first thing you think of. People are dying, and you're like, not the economy.